2738 Connecticut Avenue. Today is January 6th. Did a video inspection of a sewer lateral. Went through a clean out access, right side of the house. Went down to the main tap in right here. Pull back towards the clean out. Small offset on top of the pipe, 33 feet. It's not disrupting the flow. There's a circumference break here at 30.5 feet. Break in the pipe, left side, 26.2 feet. Some scopes break on the top of the pipe. Rain leader connection at 15 feet. Build up here at 14 feet. Here it transitions from plastic to terracotta pipe. The sewer line's about 9 foot deep.